Hi. Do you just have numbers in the column header in Microsoft Excel? Here is how to fix that problem. Go up to File. And Options. Choose Formulas. And go here. And deselect this box. Now the column header should be back to normal. Good luck!
Thank you for watching this video. If you got the help you were looking for, thumbs up. If you want more help in the future, please subscribe to this channel, because then you will find me next time you want help here on YouTube.